to maintain high speeds up to 225 miles per hour while travelling across Britain's rolling landscape, HS2 trains require gentle gradients to deliver a comfortable journey. By constructing elevated embankments over lowlands and excavating cuttings through raised landscapes, we create a smooth, durable surface. Naturally, construction of this nature comes with its own geological challenges. Up to 30 metres deep, each cutting requires careful excavation, removing complex layers of soil and rock formed over millions of years, and not to mention the occasional archaeological find. More than 95% of the materials are reused along the route, predominantly in the construction of our embankments, while topsoil is used across many of our green sites. By utilising rail, dedicated haul roads, and even conveyors, we minimise the number of lorries on the roads, saving carbon and protecting our neighbours. Unlike the steeper cuttings and embankments built by the Victorians, HS2 is built using shallower slopes. This increases stability and resilience to climate change and reduces long-term maintenance costs. By constructing cuttings and tunnels, over half our route will not be visible as they will be below the surface. There are over 70 cuttings across the route. Measuring over 72 kilometres, that's 44 miles in total. Our deepest cutting is 30 metres deep at Ladbroke in Warwickshire. Whilst at 4.1 kilometres in length, the longest cutting runs from Barton to Mixbury. Over 1.3 million cubic metres will be excavated here alone. That's enough to completely fill over 10 Royal Albert Halls. The longest embankment will be Grendon Underwood, which at 3 kilometres long, or 1.8 miles, is the largest of our 110 embankments on the route. Together, embankments and cuttings provide a stable and durable foundation for HS2's track, landscaped to minimise our impact on communities and the environment. Cuttings and embankments are another demonstration of our commitment to effective, sustainable construction, and how we are delivering Britain's biggest build.